Hello, my name is WALTR. Welcome back to Flash Season 3, Episode 13. Season 3, Episode 13. It's called Attack on Gorilla City. It's the first one, Part 1. So, yeah, without further ado, let's go. So yeah, in the last one, I remember that Iris almost died from that guy who could decay people, and now Kid Flash is training more and more to save Iris. Oh. Jesse Quick. Quicksilver. No, Jesse Quick. There's two. Okay, got some shaky cam. Cause, you know, shaky cam's always good. So, Harrison Wells is running from King Kong, am I right? No, it's Grodd. What is that? Oof. Yikes. I will be doing Legends of Tomorrow later, and then to end it all is Supergirl. Mm-hmm. Yep. Well, you'll need Kid Flash because you are slow, bro. Yeah. Okay, that was so awkward. Yes, the multiverse. No, well, I mean, gorilla. Planet of the Apes. City of Apes. Are you going to the Planet of Apes? It's so cool, but he's like geeking out. Oh shit, the gun. Well done. That's always cool to see, actually. Bloody brilliant. Love his Englishness. Welcome to the jungle, baby. Oh, that's beautiful though. I love it, even though it's rendered. It's still beautiful. Well, I mean, okay. Woof. Oh shit, son. Bro. I say leave it alone. Yeah, just chill, bro. Just I mean, that's true. Oh, okay. She's jealous. I mean, that's true though, but you know. It's true. Did? Yep. Yes, okay. There's something there. There's the watch. Told you weren't as fast, bro. Well, it's almost a planet of the Vibes. It's a city of Vibes. Well, city of gorillas, but you know what I'm saying. Maybe on this earth they have a movie called Planet of the Gorillas, and it's a it turned out true. Now he's limiting their powers. this is some Roman, some history shit, man. I can't think of the words now because I'm so deep into the story. Roman Coliseum, there we go. Well, that's a tempting offer, bro. Well, I mean, you know. I miss you being normal. Clichés. Just kiss already, come on, fuck you. Here, drag this out. Just kiss the girl, Walter. It's not that hard, Barry. Just help him, come on. I mean, you've taken some lives, Barry. Don't act all high and mighty. And these CG gorillas are really disturbing. Interesting. Well, he's a white back. I mean, he's a gray back color, a gorilla, am I right? Because his fur is whitish. And I think, like, Grodd is supposed to be like a diamond back or something? Not really sure. Can't pretend to know the names of the gorillas and all that. Speedster versus super gorilla. Man versus it. Red versus white. Fight night. Bro, he expected that, man. Barry, run! He's bleeding already, what the fuck? Yeah, I mean, speed is inertia's best friend. Come on, throw it, bear. What you doing? He's gonna throw his spear. What? What's he doing? See, you took too long. Boom. Oh, nice. He bloody melted it. Kill him, kill him. You gotta kill him, man. He's done but not out. What? Damn. Oh my damn. He sounded tired though. Must have been all the soil on his face. Yeah, I mean, damn, dirty ape. But you are dumb, bruh. You vote, you will die by my hand. You shall feel pain. Stop. Indiana. What if you run into bars? Anybody? No? Just me? Okay. Heart. Yeah, I mean, you know, death replaces death. She is pretty though, I gotta say. I don't think I've ever said that. He's still the weirdo that we all know. Come on, mate. You're right, mate. Go, 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 don't stop. Okay, bye. Yes, well played, my friends, well played. Good game. Cold. Nice. Rolls eyes. Kiss our order. Shut up and kiss. Yes. Finally. Fuck. It's gonna be so pissed. Is it what? This is like a bad rejection, bro. It's a caution. Well, I mean, it's also a good advice. Somehow, I think, you know. I think somehow the future is still gonna be intact. Because he never learns. I mean, and also if you learn, you know, you gotta keep the lessons, but don't be so dull. I mean, you know. Okay, that's a cheesy line, but whatever. that should be about it. Nope. Okay. Yeah, that was about it. Grodd is still planning the attack on Central City, and that's like really scary. So I think they're gonna be able to do it because they have Gypsy. So yeah, that was about it, guys, and I will see you at DC's Legends of Tomorrow. season 2, episode 13, I think. So, see you then.